Okay, let's solve this. Right away I see here a straight line, which means that all of these angles are 180 degrees. Okay, I'm told 3 out of the 4 angles. Okay, so know that all together they're 180 degrees. Take away these and I'll be left with D. Okay, so let's do it. 70 and 30 is 100 plus 45 is 145. So if I do 180, take away 145, I'll be left with D. Okay, and that is 35. Let's check it. 35 plus 30 plus 70 plus 45 should equal 180. Okay. 70 and 30 is 100. 145. 175 plus that is 180. Ta-da!